Hey YouTube, it's your girl Kira. Oh god, there. Hey YouTube, so it's your girl Kira, and today I will be showing you guys my slime collection and making a pink slime with foam beads and all that. So let's get right into the vlog. Okay, so my slimes are on the sides of me. So first things first, let's get out my glitter foam bead slime. So my glitter foam bead slime, and yes, it does have a surprise right here. So let's open it up. Okay, so let's poke it. Ooh, shimmery. Let me show you up closely. Okay, so let's take it out. Let's get it all out of there. Ah, there we go. This slime is very nice texturing. Doesn't stretch as much. See, look, it's like a, it's slime, it's pure slime, see, look, yeah, it's slime, well, like, it's bored after a while, if you know what I mean, guys, like, slime gets overactivated. So let's poke it. Top view, zoom. So let's go back down where we were. Slime 2. Here we are, Slime 2. It's in a LOL pet container, and I took out the kinetic scent. So this one has a little pink on the bottom, little kinetic blue sand on the top with some bracelet beads, foam balls, and everything. This slime's just crazy. I call this neon slime. It's a Shopkins name, Neon Cutie, but I did not add the cutie, I just added neon. Next one. Oh yeah, I need to show you how. So, let's show the pokes. Pokes. Does it stretch? Yes, it does. Let me put you guys down and show you how it stretches. Okay. Stretches pretty good amount. See, pretty good. And show you up closely what it looks like, how I play with my slime. Number three! Let's go. Number three is a putty. It's kind of like slime because it stretches like slime, so. Ooh, it has some bubbles. Very good pokes. I love it. Show you up. Oh, yeah. That's definitely slime. Let's get down and show you all the stretches. Whoa, stretches much. Whoa, my arms are like far. Oh my god. The twirl. And let me show you another pokes. Pokes is just great. So fun. Number four. Number four. Number 4 I haven't opened yet, so you guys are lucky. It's good at like more. Okay, it's like in. It's a. Not quite great yet, so let's stretch it a couple times and I'll be back to you guys. Okay, so when your slime does this, need more activator. And I have that. We'll only need a drop. Not that much. Activator is usually your contact lens solution. I just put it in this activator bottle because it says activator solution. So let me keep on stretching it and I'll be back to you guys. Okay, we're back. I've been stretching it for a while. It's pretty stretchy. See? Use Eyeclean solution. Eye cleaner solution. That always works. So now let's see the pokes. Okay, sorry. This is like extra fluffy. So that's why it's hard to poke. Number 5! If I haven't told you guys, I am selling some little slime packets as big as these. They're very fun to play with, and let's move on to the next slime. We have mermaid gel slime. I think this is my last slime that I want to show. Yeah, the others are a surprise. Plus, we'll be making one, guys. Wait, come on, slime. Come on out. This slime is, like, not stretchy or pokey or anything. It's just for, like, fun. It's very glittery, kind of stretchy, very much not. So let's try to poke it. Okay. It's very jiggly pokey. It's kind of stretchy and yeah. This reminds me of like Ariel. Time to make slime. Okay, so what you'll need for this slime making is a container, a stirring utensil, a measuring cup, your glue, some activator, some foam beads, and some other accessories. So let's start with the video. I meant making the slime, as in, yeah. First things first, you'll need a bowl. There we go. Next, we'll need a stirring utensil. There we go. Now, let's bring out our glue. Next, we'll need... Yeah, that's all we'll need for right now. So, pour in your glue as much slime as you would like. There we go. So basically as much slime as you would like as the glue. Sorry, my pants is like... So mix the glue if you would like. Just normal glue. Next, we'll need our activator. Got it. Can we like zoom my activator like right there? Ready, set. Okay. Now let's pour in a drip of activator at a time. You won't need a lot. I can just can see it. Okay, now you'll want to add your foam beads. It's time for your foam beads. So let me go get the foam beads. Got it. Foam beads, beads, or anything you will like. I use foam beads, but you can use whatever you want. We're pouring in the foam beads. That's all I need. Now let's mix it. Be more activated because it's like not quite done yet. It's all liquidy and everything still like, yeah. That's the best I can do right now. So, my pink bubblegum slime. And so let's see how is this one poops. All the foam beads back into it because no, we're not wasting. You guys can, but I'm not a waster. I bought all of this on eBay. Can I show you guys? First of all, the activator. Next of all, the glue. Two putties. Mermaid slime. And you can name some stuff that I buy and bought. So if you say I have the nerves that I'm wasting, if anything, I'm not. And for this, you'll need some mermaid slime so we could, yeah, give you like that after jelly texture. So just mix all that in and see you back when I'm back. So let's try to stretch it. Let's try to poke it. Okay, so. No. So I want to thank you guys for watching this vlog. And no, I'm not going to throw it. I'm going to save it. Because it might work overnight. It might, if it melts. That's great. And what sticker do I want to put it? I call it the spitter. Because it did not really go so well. So I'm gonna give you guys a spitter today. So